To find an equation for this line, we'll look at y equals mx plus b. Since it's a horizontal line, that means our slope is 0, which will then leave us with an equation of y equals 1.